Just one of me.
All right.
Yeah, there you are. That's really cute. See your name again?
Paul Tidwell.
Yeah, cool. All right, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Looks terrible, doesn't it? Hope it tastes better than it looks. Oh well, here goes. Yes, I am, except I want to save room for dessert.
Okay.
So if I could get a carryout box for that, and then I guess I need a dessert menu.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, Cindy.
Just one.
Yeah, I can
bring
you.
Okay.
Yeah,
I hate
that one.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Yes, Cindy, let me have the cannoli Siciliana.
Okay.
Okay.
And I'll fork here.
Thank you for doing that for
me. No problem. Got a lot of practice.
Won't be as deep. Well, you know, all my life I've had friends with servers and bartenders, but I never did do that. So.
Do you want the bread or no?
Yeah, go ahead and put it in.
Okay. You want the garlic and butter in there too?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Just make sure before I dumped it in there.
All right, it's perfect. You can't hurt anything, will you?
All right. You're going to do a cannoli. Do you want any coffee to go with it? Or?
Yeah, okay. Cup coffee.
Okay, I can give you half price on the cannoli since I'm not bringing you regular dessert.
What?
You get a free scoop of Spumoni ice cream.
Uh-huh.
But then I can upgrade you to a larger dessert for half price if I don't bring you the
Spumoni. Oh, whatever. That works.
Is that good? Yeah. Okay. I'll be back in just a minute.
Thank you.
Coffee. Do you care for creamer with your coffee?
Yes, please. Cream and sugar. Artificial sweetener.
Yeah, we've got Splenda and Sweet and Low there on
fine.
The table there.
Yeah,
all right?
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
Let's begin.